This is Vishakha and you're watching indiaglitz.com. Enjoy. Doctor for the first time. I'm playing Dr. Ria in the film and bahut hi exciting role hai because you know as an individual I'm a very strong independent girl and is picture mein the girl Dr. Ria is caught between her love and making the right decision. So mujhe kabhi life mein any situation face nahi kiya, so I think it was very interesting and very challenging ye role karna. I did a film called Khele Hum Ji Jaan Se with Ashutosh Gawarekar and got nominated and all that, but then the film was a disaster, unfortunately, even though it was a good film. So I left the industry, I went to London, I was studying my dad's company, working my dad's company, and I got a call from Vikram Bhatt and mujhe laga koi prank play kar raha hai mere saath, because you know, imagine aapko koi call kare ki main Vikram Bhatt bol raha hu, I'm like, oh yeah, right, okay. But I spoke and I was like, acha theek hai, baat karte hain. And he said, I have this film, it's a medical drama, etc. And I was like, theek hai. I took it seriously when I received an email with the script and I was like, oh god, I really was talking to Vikram Bhatt. And fortunately, Suhail, the director, and Vikram, dono ne Khele Hum Ji Jaan Se dekhi thi, and that's true, I got the film because of that film. I watch a lot of Grey's Anatomy, so I think that was a very good experience. And main bachpan se jab se paida hui main hamesha hospital jati rahi hu. You know, kuch na kuch hota rehta hai, I was delicate darling of the school, so bahut experience hospital jaane ka and bahut experience doctor se milne ka. So I think that also helped, and of course the script was very it was quite sufficient in helping me prepare, and of course Suhail the director, he really helped me a lot. Oh please, Vikram ko dekha na aapne abhi, bilkul bhi strict nahi hai. I think he's a very charming person, he's an amazing producer, you can talk to him. You can really talk to him, and every time, you know, usually होता है कि set पे होता है अच्छा producer आ गया, सब serious हो जाते हैं. With Vikram, it was quite chilled out. So Vikram's here, we'd be like all very happy because it was another force of energy coming in, you know, because everybody was so energetic on the set, so it was an added advantage. No, I think I want to be modest, but I think I'm a decent enough actor. With all humility, I'm saying it. But I think I'm definitely mainly material. बहुत ना इंसाफी होगी अगर आप मुझे छोटे से रोल में देंगे तो इस फिल्म में भी आई एम वन ऑफ द मेन लीड्स ऑफ द फिल्म. एंड इन फैक्ट द फिल्म इज इट्स नॉट अ टिपिकल हीरो हीरोइन फिल्म वेयर दे से ये हीरोइन है ये हीरो है. एज यू योर सेल्फ सेड, इट्स एन एनसेंबल कास्ट एंड वी आर ऑल इंपॉर्टेंट इंटीग्रल पिलर्स ऑफ द फिल्म. So I'm very happy about this. Well, there's Pukre, Farhan Akhtar's Pukre, up for release. I don't know if you've seen my film, the song called Amber Sariya. So that's also on 14 June. And then there's Bajate Raho with Shashant Shah, who's made Chalo Dilli and Das Vidaniya. And then there's something else lined up that I'm going to sign. So hopefully announcement soon. Touchwood. I think it's all kismet, you know. It's like when work comes, it just comes. And when it doesn't come, it doesn't come. So that's an actor's life.